Hi friends, let's unbox Acom Dialpad A30. As you can see, this is our dial pad. So these are the accessories. Firstly, we have the headset rest, and then we have the telephone line cord. As you can see, this is our dial pad. So here you can see the Casio logo over here and the keypad, the navigation button. On the left side we are having the headset one port, so here you can connect your headset, and on the right side you are having the headset two port and the volume up and down button. So here you can connect your monitoring headset. You can adjust your volume from here. Now coming to the back panel, we are having the ring button, auto button and the line port. Here you can connect your PSTN line. Now we will connect the headset rest like this. Now we will connect Casio N4 RJ headset with this dial pad. If you want a dedicated video regarding this, you can just click on the I button, as I have already uploaded a detailed video.